Hello everyone, there's a video going viral online right now of a mountain biker being chased by a grizzly bear. Take a look. Now, I must admit, the first time I saw this video, like most people, I thought it was real. But the truth is, just like the Golden Eagle video, this one is entirely fake. Where's the proof? Let's start with the beginning of the video. Now, when you have a camera shaking or moving around like this GoPro is, you get a thing called motion blur, where the video looks kind of smeared. However, when you pause the video, even though everything else looks smeared, the bear itself has no motion blur. In comparison to everything else, it looks pretty sharp. This seems to suggest that the bear was superimposed over the recording. Then there's the middle. The mountain biker is pedaling away as hard as he can, while the bear is behind him trying to catch up. And that's the weird part. It's having trouble catching up to him. Yet, according to the US Fish and Wildlife Service, grizzly bears can go up to 40 miles per hour. Plus, Yellowstone National Park reports grizzlies going over 25 miles per hour. For 2 miles! So yeah, in reality, that biker would pretty much be bear chow. I mean, we're talking about a creature that can chase down deer. And finally, we're at the ending. When the mountain biker sees a branch blocking the road, he decides to go on foot and hide behind the tree. Now, at first, that plan may seem good, until you remember, we're talking about a bear here. Bears hunt by smell. They're one of, if not the greatest sniffers in the animal kingdom. Unless a man was miles and miles away, it would be impossible for that bear to lose track of him. So, I'm sorry to those who thought this was real, but Mr. Gregor had you all duped. I have to give him credit though. He did an amazing job making this look authentic.